following contest is an Extreme Rules match, making his way to the ring from Mexico, weighing in at 188 pounds.
You know, this person takes some pride in their work, but who could blame them? Few are as gifted in the ring as this performer.
Wow, you are laying it on thick, Saxton. Don't worry, I'm sure they'll hear you when they watch this match 10 times before bed tonight. A very high-pressure situation ahead for this guy, but he is more than ready for it.
And his opponent from Mexico, weighing in at 206 pounds.
Social media has been buzzing since this match was announced, and I think the competitors plan on delivering on that hype. A guy who treats every match as if it's the biggest one of his career. He definitely plans to steal the show tonight. Extreme Rules match. Not the type of match for people with a weak constitution to participate in or to witness.
Are you sure you're going to be all right for this one, Saxton?
I'm okay for now. I'll open my eyes when things get ugly.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Oh, what a counter.
He manages to escape it.
Yeah. Lined him up.
Cover leads to a strong kick out.
We've witnessed incredible brutality in this type of match. Corey, what could be a key factor in this one?
This is a form of battle where if you have a shot, you better take it because you might not get another chance.
There are no limits. There are no boundaries. Every resource is at your disposal. Every dream of destroying your opponent can become a reality.
Oh, my goodness.
Just strike it at will.
And now the pressure's mounting on him. He's got to wake up and get in the fight. To the outside.
I got a strong feeling there's more to come. Gonna take it high risk. Will it pay off?
Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off. You have daring and you have stupid. That was stupid.
It was a daring decision that didn't provide the expected result.
Yeah, stupid. He's getting a little batter now. Into the turnbuckle. Oh, elbow. He's been quickly taking control here.
He's being consistent and businesslike.
Uh-oh.
Nobody hold on that.
Yeah. Oh, look at these kicks. Well placed. Ow. Strikes.
Eek.
Oof.
Yeah.
Ah.
Oh.
The exclamation point.
That might be it.
Showing his determination there with that kick out. He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
And now with the kendo stick in hand, he's ready to do some real damage. And now with him going for the table, we're just in straight up appetite for destruction territory here.
Setting foot in the ring now.
Does not involve a dinner party.
Got him set up for something on the table.
Clearly nobody home. Perhaps he will not have it.
Took a gamble once, took a gamble again, and hit the jackpot twice.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
Oh, caught him.
Uh-oh.
No way. No way.
Looking to end it here. This could be it.
1, 2.
He kicks out.
He just won't give up.
He switches it back around. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
He's got his hands on the back. One home rule swing to end this match.
Succeed in an extreme rules match, you have to be willing to sacrifice your body a bit, guys.
And down face first. Here it comes, Corey. Here we go. This is his chance. Will he seize the moment?
Oh, my God. Did you see that? Kick out at one.
You gotta be kidding me. What just happened?
I don't know, but I think it just blew the roof off.
Opportunity to end things. Now he's got to hope the opportunity presents itself again.
Just cranking the hand.
There he goes, right into the corner. Up on the turnbuckle now.
What is this competitive planning now? On the top, looking for a superplex. Oh, man.
There's more to come. Chaser.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
And look at this.
Now the time to find that second win. Find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward.
The tally on how many times we thought this match was coming to an end.
I can't count anymore.
Oh. He's able to sidestep there. We're going to get a double underhook. Shifts him back onto it.
Surviving that will cost, though.
I don't know how someone kicks out of that. I don't know how you can still be standing.
That was the home run shot that got robbed at the fence. Scattered reversal there.
doubt it was a good one. Here's another look.
One is a serious accomplishment.
This is the product of hard work and in-ring adaptability. He's got all the tools, and he put them to use tonight.